Yeah, boss, we got big problems. You better call that robot, that spot show, that spot bot.
Wherever you are. Thank you. Happy Victory bus, pickup 8 East Sabre.
Where I am right here. that bass. Remember this morning how I said I wasn't feeling it?
Morning.
Feel a little rough today. Well, I'm really not feeling it now. My lord. The guy likes to put me through the ringer. Well, put my knee through the ringer, really. There's nothing wrong with him. He gives me lots of work, so I tolerate it. Some days it gets a little bit much. So I brought home 2 400s. I'm gonna take these out to Cochrane. We were supposed to take them out tomorrow, but I just got the heads up that that's not happening tomorrow, which is fine. Take a day off and chill. No Netflix though, just editing. They are like 4 to 5 hours of footage today that's gonna take me a long time to go through. There will be a lot of speeding up. Unless you guys want to watch a 5-hour video with 900 ads. Cha-ching. Anyways, had some headwind on the way home. Was really not feeling that. Slow as balls. Had a couple scores today. The skid steer helped out and dug all the frac sand off the mats. That was awesome. Because usually what I got to do is I got to scrape it off with another mat over and over and over. Sometimes twice, sometimes three times. And then he wants it, you know, right off the very front. And then you got to pick the whole 840 back up. Then you back up. Then you put it all down. And you tuck it under the roll. And then you scrape again. It's just like, So it was nice there was a skid steer there with a bucket. I think I mentioned that in the last video. So yeah, he like scraped them all off and he was put on his forks and he was flipping them. The guy was driving that thing like he was riding a bull. At one point there, he almost ended himself right into the mat. I don't think I caught it, but holy lord. Obviously it wasn't his machine. Oil field machinery. So anyways, that was about the highlight. Took an 8x20 down to a location where we were not that long ago for the service rig again. Moved the cement blocks. There was a lot of action going on today because all the frac stuff left early this morning and then all the rentals started going out. We had the crane was going out. You had B-trains in there picking up counterweights. Busy day. So yeah. Home time. Beer time. Brunch time.
Uma ameaça foi detectada. Uma ameaça foi detectada.